Are you guys interested in finding out how to become a content creator for Genshin Impact? Stick around and find out how you can actually apply for the content creator program for Genshin Impact. All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the channel. It's your Anime Otaku. Today, I'm going to be discussing with you guys about the content creator program for Genshin Impact. Now, if you don't know what this is basically a way for you guys to actually share your passion and love for what you do, but for Genshin Impact. Now, I'm going to be going through this forum. This was posted like 3 days ago by the rookie adventurer Caroline, which is a character in the game, and this forum basically explains everything you need to know about the content creator program and how you can actually apply. So I'm gonna read through the entire thing because it's not much on here, and it just helps as more time on the video and all that stuff, and you could get like a thorough depth of an idea of what to expect with this content creator program. Hello travelers, I'm Caroline. Makes a brilliant entrance. Pretty fancy there, am I right? While the dev team is actively working on Genshin Impact closed beta test, and in order to bring some more exciting content from Genshin Impact to other travelers, Caroline has officially launched an event called Content Creators Program. It is designed to help travelers who are good at creating all kinds of content to enter the mysterious and full of adventures Teyvat continent, so that these travelers can create more easily Genshin Impact related content and share it with everyone. P.S. Genshin Impact closed beta test registration is still open, and the game client and the way to enter the game have not been communicated yet. So keep your eyes wide open, travelers. So there are three benefits of actually being accepted as a content creator for Genshin Impact. So number one, it's obviously the closed beta test. Number two, you're going to be getting occasional various benefits. Now, there's no confirmation about what there is for the various benefits, but only time will tell when they actually discuss the benefits with us. One of them I would assume would probably be sponsorships. Everything else, I am unsure. Number three, content creators will be given an official content creator title on the forum. If you participate in this forum, you're going to be receiving a title for your forum account. So let's say that my profile here, you're going to be getting a label on your account so people will know what kind of content creator you are. You'll have that type of status in the forum, which is really cool. Now, there are seven categories you could actually apply for. So the seven categories you can apply for Genshin Impact content creator are artist, writer, culture specialist, hardcore gamer, noisemaker, video maker, and live streamer. Now, for me, as a content creator on YouTube, I love editing videos. I spend on average 4 to 8 hours per day, because I usually do this on the daily basis, making videos of all sorts, but mainly gaming for my audience. But I would love to become a video maker for Genshin Impact, because I know for a fact that people really enjoy the content I bring whenever I make Genshin Impact videos, and they're also kind of informative at the same time. And I know for a fact that my videos do perform well in that game, because this is an upcoming game and people are really dying to get this game, really want to see what other people think and what to expect. That's basically the reason why I want to actually become a video maker. And I think this is the final part of it. It tells you how to apply for the Genshin Impact Content Creator Program. If you fit any of the above, you can send an application email at genshin_cm@mihoyo.com. The email title should be in brackets, Content Creator Program Plus, and this is outside of the brackets here, your content creator's name, and the email content should meet the application form requirements. So right down here, it's going to show you how you need to format your email. So on the top, you need to first label your category. Second, you need to list your name. Now, the name is basically going to be your username. You could make this however you want, as long as it's something that you want to be called. That's up to you. So they're not really asking you for your official name, your legal name and all that. Type of skills. Now, this is going to be for any types of skills that you have when it comes to your own day in life performance, I would assume. Self-introduction. Just introduce yourself. You could just give Caroline a little summary of what you do, what you love, and who you are. Personal works. This is going to be for any type of content you have created, whether it be for art, your blog work, or YouTube videos, or live streaming. That's going to be for your personal works. Discord ID. You must list down your Discord ID so they could actually contact you through Discord. If you don't have a Discord, then you can use Facebook. So there's going to be a limit to how many content creators they will be recruiting for each category. So make sure you send your applications ASAP. If you guys are interested in applying to become a content creator for the Genshin Impact Content Creator Program, make sure to head over to the link in the description box down below. I will make sure to put it in all caps and all that so you guys can actually see where to actually click, and you could try to get your chance to win a closed beta test, secure your slot in one of the categories for Genshin Impact, and share your passions to the world what you do.
Yeah, boy.